months ago, some of our team of musicians got together, and we knew Pastor Paul was going to be continuing on our journey through John, through chapter 7, 8, 9, and a group of our musicians just met and started studying those passages and asking the Lord, Lord, what is it about this that you want us to communicate in corporate worship? What do you want us to, what truths are really important for our people to grasp? And we just really began studying the Word, and out of that time, God really birthed a couple of songs that we're going to do this weekend and one next week as well that we just want to share with you, because God used it in our hearts and in our lives as we interacted with the Word and with the particular passages we're working through. The song that we're going to do today, God really laid most of this on Steve Koets' heart, and he began feverishly writing things out, and we got together and the band kind of worked some things out, and we just trust that today this song will be a blessing to you as we minister.